Hello, and this is Dogman Chief, and I used to be an adventurer like you,
but
until I took an arrow to the knee.
Well, in this case, a YouTube to the knee.
Yeah, like YouTube, always ruining our style.
Okay, so, actually, I believe I've said multiple times that Skyrim was going to be my main series. This was back before we were Chief Gaming. And every time I tried to do a little bit, but it never worked out.
But now it can.
Yeah, it now can. Actually. No, never mind.
You know what sucks about this, though?
What?
There is no dog. There's a cat, but there is no dog.
Yeah, but it's probably a mod.
This is going to be a me and Derek series. It might be just Derek sometimes. Mm-hmm. It's never going to be just me, though.
Yeah, probably not.
I don't really care as long as
Oh, also a special guest, Teen Beach Movie.
Yes.
Wow, the Teen Beach Movie just pointed at me and went...
Ashley into her Teen Beach Movie. By the way, she's here too.
Oh, yeah. So she's an off-screen special guest.
Well, she's not talking. Her and her phone, too.
Ashley? Yes? Yes?
You're gonna have to. I've seen this like before. I know everything that's about to happen.
Okay.
So. I've technically beat this game. I've technically.
Oh, and as you guys know, I'm insane toaster. Recently came over last Saturday to play D&D. And.
He's recording! He's recording!
Yep, everybody knew that. So. Anyway. He plays Skyrim, but he never plays it on high quality.
Why not?
Like, his computer can't stand.
I think you need to use a different remote. That's not working.
It just plain out isn't working.
Then no, use that. That's player two. Get a player one remote.
Oh, there we go. Okay, so.
Speaking of all the kings, see, no.
Frick. You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you...
Are we gonna be a cat?
Oh, God! Where are they taking us? Yeah.
Why do
I'm
we
gonna
got,
be a cat.
Why,
do,
why
I'm
do we gotta
be a
cat
werewolf.
Fair enough. Wait, can we be a werewolf?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's kinda weird.
So, like, we're a cat during the day, but during the night, we're a dog. I'll take that.
It's a hybrid cat dog.
That sounds like that cartoon, but what happens then? Like, it's the cat dog, but what happens when they gotta poop? Is it, like, come out of their mouths?
It's gross.
That was a very old cartoon, though. Like, seriously.
What?
Cat dog?
Oh, yeah. Shut up, back up! No.
We're, like, very retro guys. Like, you can name anything that's old, we probably know it. Sometimes we don't.
Sometimes we don't.
Sometimes.
I know about a lot
we
of
We act
classes.
Like we're really old and mature, but you'd be surprised. I'm 11.
You knew that.
Remember when we
right
tried
now?
Making a wiki to make ourselves look cool?
Oh, yeah.
That epically failed.
Oh, yeah. Special guest, Teen Beach Movie. Oh, that look, they're all running in to watch our YouTube video.
Yeah, okay.
I doubt that. They're... Probably should reverse that video and make them run out.
You know what we should do sometime?
What?
You know how on YouTube now that they can do live streams?
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot easier. Later on in this series, we should do a live stream of this game.
Sure, why not?
Hey, this is the bay. Mm-mm.
Yeah, I don't care about your bay.
Yes, you do.
Ooh, what you say?
I don't know the rest of this song. Ooh, what you say?
I was just singing the rest of it.
I got the beautiful voice.
Right now, I'm hearing this stuff in the headphones, and that just looks like they're mouthing random words. And that's what it sounds like to me sometimes.
All right, now we're getting off this thing to be whipped. Or that guy right there, he gets his head chopped off. He gets shot by a bunch of arrows.
Bruh, do you even ruin the plot?
This isn't a plot. Like, who hasn't seen this? If you're watching this,
no,
you probably
who hasn't
known.
Seen Arena?
I've played that game. The only one I haven't played is the second one.
Yeah, I have that one, too.
Because he has, like, everyone.
Yeah, I got it from Target for $30.
That's cheap, especially...
All of it. Everything.
Yeah, I'm ready. He tries to run away, and then he gets shot.
Rebel, you can't do this! Halt! You're not gonna kill me! Archers!
It's like, you're gonna die.
I've watched this so many times.
Should have seen our first
He's playing
video.
Star Wars Battlefront 2 for the 30th time today.
Look at this, look at this. Slap that helmet off her. That don't fit. Okay, not an orc. Nord. Kaiit. We could have been orc like my D&D character.
Let's show everybody in case. Here's a drow.
Like, we end the video off here. Vote in the comments. What do you want us to be?
We're probably not gonna look. We're just gonna be a Kaiit anyway.
Exactly. Like, let's be an orc for my character on D&D. Even though I'm actually a wood orc, leader of all the orc clans.
I can't break my Kaiit needingness for every time I play this game.
You're not, like, seriously?
Seriously, in D&D, if you look at all the save files on Skyrim for the Xbox, all Kaiits.
On D&D, I'm a half orc and I'm the leader of an orc tribe.
You sound so nerdy right now.
I know. And I'm crushing people, like, boom.
Where are you?
Don't tell Raiden.
You picked up a statue, and the statue's eyes started glowing red, and it's trying to attack you.
That was some garbage. Don't tell Fargo, but I'm trading him at the end.
He's probably gonna watch this video.
Who? No, he won't.
Are you sure
Fargo,
about that?
Fargo, what's his name? Raiden. If he watches this, he'll know then. He'll have to roll an insight, and if he loses, I attack him.
Uh-huh. Okay, cool.
What if Jacko tells him?
Jacko and me are on the same team.
Muhaha. Look, muhahaha.
Me and him both want to
kill
him. Technically, Jacko was my teammate first.
Muhahaha.
But Jacko now wants muhahaha. To kill him. Muhahaha. Stop it. What the heck's up with that? Like, no. That's the greatest eye color ever. Like, just make him the ugliest Kahi ever. Just like,
oh yeah, then let's give him hair.
Oh, no, don't. I'm joking, I'm joking.
He wants to kill me because you told him I like him.
Do we need that?
Okay, no talking. This is our video. Our name is no longer Prisoner. It shall be the cat dog. Because, like, cat dog. Lord Catastrophe. No, his name's going to be Lord Catastrophe. The Catastrophe. No, it's gotta be Lord Catastrophe the Fifth. You gotta spell it cat.
Oh, God! Okay, that's Lord the Fifth. That's our name from now on.
We didn't finish what we looked like.
Yeah, we did. I think we look cool.
This is the dumbest name ever.
Lord the Fifth. Lord the Fifth is reborn. Oh, never mind. That's Lord the First. Lord the Fifth the First, mind you. Fifth is just part of my name.
Four bruising. If you guys can hear that, like, seriously.
I have two middle names, a last name, and a first name. My first name is Lord. My second name is... No, never mind, it's just three. So,
Lord... Learn to count, dude.
Lord the Fifth.
Like, my parents were a bit retarded, like...
Oh, yeah, the last name was Fifth. Kind of. Last name is Fifth. I think my parents didn't complete the name setting.
It's like, you gotta make a setting for your, like, your kid. Like, when he turns 8, he's gonna look like this. And, like, he goes from, like, brown hair to immediately pink hair, and then, like, he has blue eyes and then brown.
Oh, my God. Hey, do you know the date that Skyrim was released?
No.
11/11/11.
Sounds like...
Like, you know how most people are like, oh, it's gonna be the end of the world when 3 days have the same number. Oh, when the month and number and the year are the same thing.
That's like all the time. There's like no year without that. Except
for 13 and up. That sounds like a game rating. 13 and up.
It's like, rate me from 90 to 100. 90, and then he says, 90. Ooh, still an A. They don't just give that out.
Okay, so, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, so, they thought the world was gonna end. And then they get Skyrim. Yep, the world ended all right. In a good way, I guess.
Like,
everybody died of joy.
It's like, this guy, like, put me on my knees, like, lay me down, but we all know what's gonna happen. And, like, you don't even have the decency to clear out the head that's already been in the box.
Yeah. Bruh.
Guy,
I don't wanna live with that guy. Jeez.
Guys, there's kind of a dragon behind you.
There's kind of a giant dragon, you know, that, actually, you actually got it right. It does have horns. I forgot.
There's, like, so much D&D going on right now. That's all I can think of.
D&D. Yeah, so much D&D.
Derek's over here, our dungeon master, sets up the greatest story ever and then makes us, like, bail on it for, like, the next Saturday. It's garbage. Stupid Derek.
Hey, it's Derek and Dobson.
That's what it stands for. Like, at first I didn't, like, he had his Facebook.
Bro, do you even get jumped on your shoulder?
That was awesome. What if you rode him just then? Like, you can drag him.
Oh, okay. Wait, why is jump A? Okay, whatever. I'm used to A as jump. For Skyrim, I'm used to Y as jump. But right now it's A, so
I
can
push
it a little bit. I don't know. It's just A. I'm just gonna ignore it. Hi, old dead person. Smush. Smush.
It's probably
gonna become Flat Stanley in a second.
That guy's
That's
just like that guy's stupid. Who holds their ball like
No, I know everybody likes Hadvar. Everybody likes Hadvar, but I'm gonna go right off. Everybody likes Hadvar. Everybody goes that way. Yeah, no.
Shut that off. Thank you. Take that guy's stuff.
I can't yet. Don't let me. Your hands are bound. Yep, text just appears from the sky, ascending your heads up.
That's all it says. It's like,
oh yeah, my hands are round.
Then it says, you're wearing a helmet.
No, you dummy.
It's like, no, really? I thought I was wearing a finger. It's like,
no, really, I thought
three.
I was wearing... Okay, let me count. When I, on the count of five, I'm gonna kill you.
1,337. 9,001. 6. 1,006. 5. K. K. J. No. On the count of five. A. B. C. D. Zorp. Zorp. Merp. 5.
Y'all, I'm just the best at counting. Okay, press Y.
Take it.
Oh, sorry, I was pressing A. Lord the Fifth. I just always have to be reminded of that amount. It's even two spaces.
Lord the Fifth.
Oh, that's mine. Okay, whatever. It's mine. I can deal with it.
Like, wear foot wraps.
Like,
I love the
I don't like mods.
The mods?
Like, playing Skyrim with mods.
I think that's funny, like... Like, your hands are bound. No, really?
This lock cannot be picked. I know, Don Genius.
The door is locked. No, really?
No, really. Are you, Dumber and Dumber 3?
No, at least it's not Dumber and Dumbest. Like, that's the dumbest Dumber and Dumber ever. Dumber and Dumber-er. I feel like one of those.
It's the escaped prisoners.
No, I'm going to hit you with my fur. Like, who thinks of cats, like, killing people? Oh, cats are always the innocent. Are you punching? Those people be some weak people. Take their stuff.
I want to keep my fists.
Remember when the Imperial Sword used to be strong?
Remember when the Imperial Sword was strong? I remember that, too. It wasn't happening for another 5 seconds.
I wouldn't really. I would use that. Like, seriously, why your fists? I get magic.
You have claws.
I like mage.
Oh yeah, mages are cool. Mages are always cool. You know, they're the ones that don't die.
Even though their armor sucks.
Oh like, yeah.
Don't really make sense, but steel.
Obviously.
I hate using armor with Kahits. They look ugly, right? Hoods are always best. Even though they're weak.
Okay, that's strange.
What?
It says Y unfavorite. When I press Y, it equips it.
That's
kind of weird.
I think Y and A have switched.
For now, I think magic's gonna be my best thing.
Oh, you already know flames? Sparks is best. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Sparks are better. I've always liked lightning spells more than fire spells. Fire spells just seem to be too overrated. Like, I get that fire's good, but wouldn't lightning cause fire?
Like, plus lightning, like, if you get burnt, like, sure, you're gonna live, but if you get struck by lightning, there's like...
You might live from being burned, but when do you get struck by lightning? There's a very low possibility.
Fire,
like, get it, I get it, weak lightning, like, an electric shock. Sure, that's not so bad.
That's not even lightning. Lightning comes from sky.
Like, yeah, lightning. Lightning is bad. You do not want that. That is kind of not going to make you live any kind of...
life that you want to live. Like, you'll miss all your limbs, your brain will be fried. If you live. That's if.
Yeah, you'll be dumb. A little bit dumb. You know.
I'll take all of those, like, bro.
Just press X. Just take it all.
There's magic right there.
Uh-huh.
There's health right there.
Uh-huh.
It's like...
Yep, I'm totally
it's like those guys in video games.
Hey, are you ready to get sparks?
Three steps into the left, you'll find a health potion.
Three steps into the left? Hey, magic against magic, bruh. Bruh.
Right
bruh.
There.
Kill okay. Everybody. Bruh. Bruh.
But it's like bruh overpowered. Magicka, no. Why did they name him Torturer? At least give him a better name than Torturer.
We were too late!
They were all tortured. It's like, no, don't torture me. Just chop my head off or something non-inhumane like that.
You know, just chop my head off, you know, something that I kind of need to live.
I'm really good at lockpicking. No joke. It's really... No, dude, it's right. It's the very beginning. Yes.
It was to the left of the beginning. In Fallout, usually, most of the time, I turn it a little bit to the right. It's always that.
Right there. You do that.
I feel like it isn't that randomized. I feel like everything's the same thing. So am I going to be magic?
Yes.
I'm letting you... Okay.
We're being a full-on mage.
Then the first thing that I'm doing is going to the mage's guild after this.
We're going to be a full-on mage. I'm sorry.
Okay.
We should also be a thief. We should be a thief.
I'm not usually a mage very often.
We should be a thief.
That reminds me. The thief in D&D, it's really cool. You can pick up any magic item and use it.
Oh.
Like, you can pick up...
Now I wish I was a thief, like, but then again, a half-orc thief is kind of bad.
Yeah, you don't want a half-orc, it's a wrong... And you'll become a thief right at level 3. Like, a lot of classes get a subclass and they become level 3.
Focusing
on the game at hand.
Okay, yeah. Well, D&D, Skyrim, same thing.
Yeah, D&D. We were talking about Skyrim a lot during D&D, and now we're talking about D&D a lot during Skyrim.
Switch to sparks, bro! Fire...
I do have that, don't I? Oh, sorry. Not favorite. Okay, that's it. I'm changing that.
Gameplay.
Oh, that's not. Right. B. Wait, what? Where's control? Oh.
Dirtnum.
Yo, let's just... No, why should be bit? Okay. Okay, good. Yup, that's what I'm used to.
You forgot to switch to sparks, by the way.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that. Did I even... Okay.
instructions. Boo.
Use left and right hand sparks.
Oh yeah, that'd be kind of cool. Oh no, yeah, you can. Oh yeah, here it comes. About to get the full when you get like shock.
A, when you get a bonus, it actually like makes it three times as strong when you like do it at the same
time. I think actually it was doing the same thing. I don't know.
Don't use a fire that lights up.
You know what? I'm using fire in one hand.
Yeah, that works too. Sweet. Did you know that?
Yeah.
You can shoot them both
I
at the same time.
I've played this game so many times.
Well, that guy just killed him for you. Like, thanks.
Thanks, bruh.
My guy on Skyrim, which I totally stopped playing when I beat it. When I beat it, there's still like a billion freaking side quests.
Oh, yeah. I never stop for side. I do the side quests once I'm done with the main story.
Once you're done with the main story, there's no reason to actually play.
Oh, yeah.
You got, like, all the best stuff.
I like the Thieves Guild. I always play through that.
Yeah, Thieves Guild.
I never really always play through the College of Mages or whatever it is.
I like the Thieves Guild because you're actually able to sell your freaking stolen items.
Oh, yeah, that's always great.
Like, because I have, like, a freaking, like, a barrel.
How do I run right now? How do I run? Okay.
I have a barrel, like, that's just in the wide open of stolen stuff that I've just, like, that I wanted but don't have enough room to hold, okay. And I can't sell.
So, here you go. Coin purse, skeleton, golem, health potion. I've never thought to try that until, like, what? A few games ago. What? Like, run back into the hole in the bridge.
What happened?
Like, you know how the bridge falls down? Here.
Yeah.
I'll go back. Yeah, you know how the rocks fall over there and the bridge falls down?
Yeah.
I never thought to jump down there and go check that out.
Why not?
Even though there's, like, I've never noticed it because I never look around, but
that's how what my dad taught me to. He's like, in video games, there's always stuff
around. Video games, you gotta look around a little bit, especially in point-and-click games. Thank you very much. That's why I'm not good at point-and-click games. I'm not
like
good
at bad dreams?
Yeah, I'll just say right now, the only reason I'm good at Bad Dream is because I knew how to play it.
I can't wait for Bad Dream Coma to come out.
Oh, yeah, that'll be great. I'll play that. I'm probably not going to play any of the other Bad Dream games, like I said.
Do not use Frostbite on a Frostbite spider, rule number one.
Oh, yeah, that was great. Oh, I just... You know what? I think I better have a weapon in my hand, or just straight up have my hand, because I'm sick of not running out of magicka and then not being able to attack. So I'm just going to...
You know what you could always do?
Do this. I could use a hand and use sparks.
Or get an imperial sword, something like that.
Yeah, but my hand's probably better.
How is your hand better than
it? Because Kaji's hands, I'll actually show you the thing. Claws. They do 15 points of damage.
Holy crap, that's okay.
Let me show you an imperial sword.
No, 10.
The longbow does less damage on it.
Yeah, but the imperial sword does 9.
Yeah. My claws do a little bit more than that.
It's an amazing weapon.
Oh, yeah. That's one of the reasons I like being the Kaji. There's a bear just dead. Yep, I see that bear. And there's just something I always love to do.
Yeah, like, don't hit it. Then you just shoot it.
Let's just shoot it in the butt. Whoop! Right in the butt. Oh,
how the heck did inside. Like, that's an easy kill target, like, seriously.
Oh, yeah, you'd think a bear is hard.
No, like...
That was probably easier than one of the Imperial soldiers. I don't like bear clothing, no. Okay, so, unequip that. Do I have my magic still? Yep. That's one thing I always forget to do, favorite things. I need to favorite this. Did I favorite it? Okay, yeah.
Magicka is just, like, it's annoying, but it's, like, awesome at the same time. Like, it does great damage, but once you're out, it's like, yep, you're out. I like healing, too. That's a good one. It wastes magicka a bit, but, like, it helps a lot.
You know what? I just, I don't care about going through the menu. I'll just unfavorite it. I'm sick of. I'm gonna quit. Wait, go on the left side. I want you to go. Okay, there we go. So back in because I forgot to freaking unfavorite it.
Now what do you do? Just like.
Oh, now I re-equip it. I'm dumb.
Let's just crush and destroy. After like we're done through this part, I want to play. I've played this game.
It looks like the way out.
Are you sure?
I know. Yeah, there's a giant floating quest marker right there. Of course it's a way out. No.
Maybe it's actually the way in and you're just lost. Maybe it's like the way in and you've been out this whole time. Epic story train.
You wanna know why I like Oblivion?
Where'd he go?
Oblivion's got great quests. Like, I always love to stop and do the side quests in Oblivion.
Oh no! You're looking some.
Oh no! Shoot Rayla! No, I'm just kidding.
You know what?
Papa. You wanna know what I never like to do? You know what? It's kind of a weird thing. I don't like to do the war quests.
The war quest?
Yeah. You know, the war quest series?
Did I get him?
Yeah. You can't kill him, so don't even try. I've tried. Trust me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go to Skyrim.
In Morrowind, you can actually kill quest people.
I'm going to Skyrim.
You're in Skyrim?
I mean, not Skyrim, but,
Riverwood?
Yeah, Riverwood. And then I'm gonna go to the trader, and I'm gonna rip him off. I'm gonna steal his stuff, then sell it back to him.
No, you can't do that. You can't sell stolen it.
What is going on? You can sell, like, stolen cheese, you know.
Stolen cheese!
So it's funny, like, you steal his cheese. Here you go.
Yeah, kill that fox.
Where'd he go?
What does the fox say? Says. Oh, that song is so old now. No.
You know
like,
what?
You know how people used to, like, walk around and sing that song? Nobody even watches that anymore.
Oh, you're dead now, boy.
What? That dog's dead.
What are you gonna do, Hunter? Like, seriously?
Like, I did it a favor and liked it a while ago.
Mom texted me from upstairs and said we all need to go to bed soon.
Okay, so, like, seriously?
You kind of need to heal yourself a little bit.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's the thing.
You want to Fallout was cool. Like, I get healing potions and that. Like, I've always liked Fallout more than Elder Scrolls. Mainly because it has guns. Just straight up, it has guns. I've looked all over the mod forum for gun mods, and they're all not very good.
I searched. Are you serious? Hey. I was picking him up.
That's some gold. Lock picks. Those are always good. Silver garnet ring. Saw that. Iron arrows. They don't weigh anything. Yeah, the rest of that stuff is crap.
Okay, so
I never pick up food in Skyrim.
I know.
I never pick up food in any RPG game.
Stupid.
Like, what's the point of food? Nobody's gonna use it. Alright, like, nobody, Bethesda, hey, no one's going to use food.
I know people who do.
Well, yeah, but that's only some people. Like, most of the people who play RPGs never eat food.
I don't.
Like, you don't eat food or you do eat food?
I don't eat food.
Yeah. Like, what's the point of food? You don't need it. Like, I'd like to see an RPG game where you actually need to eat food. Like, then it'd give it some kind of importance, like Fallout 4, how they're doing with all the miscellaneous items. You can make them, use them for, like, guns and making houses.
This is very hard, scaling a mountain like that I just
did. Wait, what was that? Like, when we get done with an area, or when somebody gets done with a pretty long quest.
That was, like, pretty freaking hard, like... Do not try to do that unless you've done it a million times like I have.
Oh, yeah, everybody who's played it a few times have done that a million times. Nobody likes going down the path. By the way, you need to go visit the Guardian Stones.
I'm already there.
Yeah, you're there.
Holy crap. Like, normally it takes me, like, forever.
Oh, yeah, I usually get sidetracked a little bit. You know, I don't want to play the story and...
Let's go say hi to that person, because he's already here, because magically he teleported.
So, what you want to do first is get a follower. There's two followers in this village.
I like Sven.
Sven is cool. Also, Fandel attacks you if you attack guards.
When I first played this game, I thought Sven was a chicken because I was sitting there talking to a chicken.
Oh.
And I walked up to a guy and he said, "Were you just talking to Sven? You better not talk to him." I was just like, "Was that Sven?"
That's Fandel. I hate Fandel.
Yeah, he's annoying.
I used to like.
Where's that chick I was Fandel supposed to talk to?
Fandel is good for one thing.
Archery learning.
Cheat raising skill. Because he's your follower, and you can also learn archery from him. So, you give your gold to him, and then you take it from his inventory.
Okay, there you are. Hey, chick, talk to me. Talk to Girder. Hey, Girder.
Hey, Girder! Have you ever met Bender? Girder? No.
He escaped from the Imperium today.
And then all Frick was killed. Sorry, but the war is over. Stormcloaks are now dead. All of them. They all blew up. Self-destructed.
Like, because dragons.
Because of dragons. The dragons are coming back to life, you know. The dragons, you know. The dragonborn of age and old. He ascended from the heavens.
To tell me my hands were bound. I don't even know what's going on here right now.
Oh. I think this has been hilarious so far. I think we gotta end this video off.
Okay, just let us finish this talk.
We'll probably make another one right after this.
It was a dragon. Roloff will tell you the same thing.
Roloff.
Olaf. Roloff.
Why don't we just Olaf.
You know what? We're gonna start calling him Olaf, and we're calling that chicken in the town square Sven.
You know what?
Because of old
times. The first time I played this, I killed the chicken.
You killed Sven?
No, I killed him. Yeah, I guess I killed Sven. I killed the chicken.
Okay.
And all the town's people go after me.
Yeah, I know. It's like, it was just...
Bruh! It's just the chicken!
I'm sorry.
You guys murder him in farms every day! And then you all attack me? What, because the village chicken Sven...
You know
seriously.
I bet I could kill the chicken and
why don't we just call the actual Sven Kristoff? And then let's just call Girder Princess Elsa.
No, is this the tavern? Why is this?
No, that's not the tavern.
I mean, not the tavern, I mean the shop.
No, the
shop. Oh, yeah, that's the shop.
It says it, like, right there. Actually, no. This
says
it, yeah.
It says Rivenwood Tenderer. Trader.
Trader. It's the Riverwood Trader.
Alright, now I'm gonna talk to him.
Hey, guys!
Well...
We cut a little bit out, but...
We're gonna have to end this video off here.
Hold on. This will take a second. Just ignore everything I'm doing. You know? Just ignore it. Just ignore it. I'm not doing anything. I'm not doing anything. Oh, yeah. Okay. And bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.